Good evening, Board President Mr. Hardy, board members, district cabinet members, and Lynnwood community. I am Stephanie Carvajal, Lynnwood High School Student Board Representative. This is Lynnwood High School Student Board Report for Thursday, March 12th. College and Career. Today during third period, there was a UC Merced representative visiting the College and Career Center to give more information about what is necessary for admissions. During March 16th through the 20th, there will be ninth grade college presentations in all ninth grade science classes. On March 17th, a representative from UC Santa Cruz will visit the College and Career Center. On March 24th, our college and career staff will host a Cerritos College math/English placement workshop. On March 27th, a representative from UC Berkeley will visit LHS to provide more information about the school. March SAT. On March 4th, 2020, juniors took the SAT for the first time, while freshmen and sophomores got the opportunity to take the PSAT. Seniors had college and career workshops in the PAC. Kindness Week. This week, Lynnwood ASB hosted our annual Kindness Spirit Week, beginning with Monday, You're My Person, Twin Day, followed by Tuesday, Stuffed with Kindness, where students were encouraged to bring a stuffed animal. Then yesterday, you can sit with us Wednesday, students wore pink. Today, we showed kindness as a team sport by wearing our favorite sports jersey. And finally, tomorrow, Friday, we'll rock our shades of kindness by wearing sunglasses. Our ASB held little activities every day, like giving out clothespin compliments and passing out sticky notes with motivational quotes. YBASU. On Friday, February 28th, YBASU Club hosted our annual Black History Month celebration, where we honored the passing of Nipsey Hussle, Kobe Bryant, and his daughter Gianna Bryant. The celebration included a morning rally with games and performances from our dance, cheer, and YBASU Club members. Dismissal was at 12:35. Students were invited to stay after school, where our club sold food, drinks, and snacks. National Women's History Month. In honor of National Women's History Month, ASB made posters of influential women in history and posters with women empowerment quotes. Sports. On Thursday, March 19th, our Lady Knights softball team will take on our rivals, the Fireball Falcons, in a home game. On March 24th, our softball team will have their first home league game against Paramount High School. On March 3rd, our boys volleyball played against Centennial High School, and on March 10th, they played against Cerritos High School. They are ready to kick off their season on March 19th against Paramount High School. Track and field met March 11th against Dominguez and Downey. On March 3rd, our baseball boys won 5-4 against Glen High School. Their first home league game will take place on March 18th against Downey High School. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes my student board report for Lynnwood High School. Thank you.